I worry that the city doesn't trust me, Smith.
You're a powerful man, Max. And that scares people.
We reached out to Max Tech's founder, entrepreneur, Maxwell Peterson, but he declined to comment at this time.